The winners of 65 races in the Stephen Foster in the gate. And they're off in the Stephen Foster Handicap. It was a clean beginning, finally made it towards the outside, has gone to the early lead. Researcher, though, is up there and is now racing in second, racing keenly in the early going. Bulls Bay just in third with Einstein alongside, Alphabet Magic to the inside rail. Asiatic Boy a little wide as they go into the clubhouse turn, followed by Arson Squad. The back marker is Macho again as they go inside the final 7/8. The first quarter in 24 seconds flat, a legitimate early gallop here, and the leader is finally made it. He's out in front now by a length. To the outside, Researcher is racing in second. On the inside, Alphabet Magic in third. Bulls Bay and Einstein, who's taking a very healthy tug, racing in fifth position. A break of two lengths back to Asiatic Boy, who's now in a clear sixth. Followed then by Arson Squad at the back of the field. Macho again, half mile in 48 seconds flat. And it's still a very good gallop. And the leader has finally made it as they go now towards the final half mile in the 28th running of the Stephen Foster Grade 1. Finally made it. And Eddie Nunez still out in front to Calvin Burrell. Researcher racing in second. Alphabet Magic to the inside, the Grey in third. Then Bulls Bay. Einstein still in fifth. He's only 2.5 lengths off the lead. Asiatic Boy will be forced wide as they go into the far turn. Macho again begins to close. The back marker now is Arson Squad, racing inside the final 2.5 furlongs. Finally made it, has got the lead taken on by Researcher on his outside. Bulls Bay, Macho again forced wide. Einstein going for the same gap there with Asiatic Boy, and he couldn't get an out. Five in line inside the final furlong and a half. Macho again to the outside with Researcher. Bulls Bay towards the inside, finally made it. Einstein still trying to get an out, and he's running out of real estate. Macho again is out in front, down the outside, Arson Squad. Einstein got out late. It's too late today. Macho again wins. Macho again has won the Stephen Foster. Tight for second. Einstein, who was no luck at all in the run. Asiatic Boy on the outside of Bulls Bay.